Good morning, children. I am your science teacher, Anjana Jha. I hope you are doing well. As Sangeeta ma'am has already taught some topics from the chapter 7, we will continue to learn some new topic from this chapter. Look at this picture. These are different colorful birds. Birds are chirpy and colorful. They can easily fly and float in the air because of some special features they have. Hollow bones, which make their body light. Wings that are made up of light feathers, pointed sharp boat-shaped body. The birds also have beaks and claws to catch food and to build their nests. Some birds do not fly as their bodies are quite heavy. Penguin is one such bird. Let's read this topic together. In this lesson, we shall learn about various types of nests. Nests of birds. Nest is a bird's home. We can see nests of birds on trees, on the terraces of buildings, on electricity poles, and many other places. They remain safe from enemies and weather in their nests. The materials used for making the nests also vary as per the nesting habits of different birds. Birds use many different things like twigs, straws, leaves, cotton, and even their own feathers to build their nests. Birds make their nests to lay eggs and to hatch them. They keep their young ones safe and warm in their nests. Their chicks stay there till they are old enough to fly. Nesting habits of different birds. Birds start making their nests usually in the month of April. This is a very busy time for them. Making a nest is a time-consuming task. Different birds have different nesting habits. Some birds make their nests in special ways. The sparrow, sunbird, and dove mostly work in pairs, make their nests. You must have seen a sparrow in your locality. It makes nests between the branches of a tree, on the top of almira, behind the shelf in the meter room, or any other such corner. A crow also makes its nest. A crow uses all types of materials like wires and small wooden pieces to make its nest. Crow builds its nest on or near the topmost branches of a tree. Have you ever seen the nest of tailor bird? These nests can be generally seen hanging on the branches of trees. The tailor bird stitches the leaves with the help of its beak, using small twigs as thread to make its nest. It uses straws, soft twigs and feathers inside the nest to make a cushion. It is really nice to see this bird making its nest. In summers, you must have heard tuk-tuk sound coming from the tree trunk. It is a barbet or a coppersmith who makes its nest in the holes of tree trunk. The sunbird is also very unique in its nest making skills. It makes a nest that hangs from the branch of a small tree or a bush. It uses plant fibers, grass, a spider web, and feathers for making its nest. In case of weaver bird, it is the male who weaves the nest. The male bird weaves the nest beautifully in different shapes. The female bird chooses a nest where she feels most comfortable. Penguins live in very cold places. It is difficult to find twigs, grass, or straw in such places. Penguins therefore collect some stones and pebbles to make their nest. Birds first make a nest, then lay the eggs to raise the young ones in the nest. During the process of laying the eggs and raising the young ones, birds have to protect the young ones from various animals like cats, rats, and other large birds. At times, some animals break the nest of the bird. Thus, birds have a challenging job to protect their eggs and young ones. We should never disturb the birds or break their nests. We should love them and take care of them. This is your classwork. This is your homework. Thank you. Have a nice day.